everyone, and welcome back here to Plants vs. Zombies. We're on level 5-9, and they're throwing the kitchen sink at us this time. Just look at this lot. We have bungee zombies, we have jack-in-the-box zombies, we have bucket heads, catapult zombies, and gargantua ladders. Well, I should imagine Uncle Tom Cobbley's in there somewhere as well. But I'm sure we can put a defense together. Let's just check the shop. Yep, we need some more rakes. And I am so tempted to buy those, but we don't have 9 slots. I don't think I will. Okay. So let's plan our defense here quite carefully. So we're going to need that. We're going to need sunflowers. We'll need those, but we're going to take the melon pot as well, which is a great upgrade for the cabbage pot, because this one actually does area effect damage. We'll take the walnut, we'll take the umbrella leaf, and that leaves us with one thing. And I think we will go for the good old cherry bomb. Let's rock. And for the first time, I'm not exactly confident that we're going to win. Let's see what happens. And we'll start off as we usually do. Get them sunflowers out there. Let the first zombie get whacked by a rake. And then we'll start building up our defenses. Okay, so this row, the second row here, the first row will have sunflowers as usual. The second row will have a mixture of umbrella leaf and melon pulse. Then we'll have cabbage pulse, and we'll finish it up with kernel pulse. And the front row is going to be walnuts. And I almost forgot to put some defenses down. That would have been embarrassing. That's the price you pay for talking rather than thinking, I suppose. There we go, got him. Just in time. That one's not going to be a threat, though. Start getting these guys down. You there. A couple more bits of sunlight, please. Thank you. There we go. Right. Now I'm going to get a couple of umbrella leaves in.
Brains.
Like that. And one more. Like that, and now let's start getting some kernel pulse in. In fact, let's put it off one, let's put one of those down. We'll put kernel pulse in when we need them, I think, like this. So we need that to take this guy out. Those two together should be able to do that. One more that's required, so let's get you down there. We don't have direct need for a kernel pulse, and we can put a walnut down. Let's put a walnut down. And we of course have a... Ooh. Put that in the wrong place, never mind. Put that one in the right place. There we go. Finally get one of those down. Yay! Excuse me. Just coming up to a large wave. I think we should be able to deal. Let's go to be close, but I think we'll be alright. Put you there. Just leave that one unadorned for a minute. So if problems do get close, we can drop a cherry bomb on it. I think we're going to be alright. Yeah, I think we're going to be alright. Okay, let's get another one of these down. Another kernel pulse. And why don't we? And then our first melon pulse. There we go. Nice big area effect damage. Splush. Yeah, two for the price of one. Right, so I want to get a couple more walnuts down, and I think two more melon pulse will do it. Then we'll start saving sunlight for the next few big pushes. But it looks like we're doing all right. Okay. Oh, I'm slightly surprised. I was expecting to see a gargantua by now. Tempting fate there, but I'm quite happy that I haven't. Walnut, there we are. That'll stop that bucket zombie. You there. Okay, so one more melon pulp will do it. Nice if we had a melon pulp here at the moment, because they will do a lot of damage against these buckethead zombies. I think we'll survive, but that's one of those things. It's just nice to have the extra offense. Oh, one more piece of sunlight. Brilliant. There we go. I hate those things. Wait for that to get eaten. There we go. Let's have another one to nom on. Hey. Oh, he's not going to last very long. And now these guys can't do any damage to us because of the bungees. I think we're going to be alright there. Alright, still need to get one last walnut in place. Just about due a big wave of zombies, but we'll be alright. Coin. Don't need that. Need that. There we go. Brilliant. Okay, I think we're pretty much sorted now. Let's see what the next wave of zombies is like. Alright, the melons will hit everything in a circle around them, which is great. Are you going to take him out? You did take him out. Start to worry there. There we go. You can grind an upgrade to these melons that turns them into frozen melons, which are absolutely brilliant. They do area of effect damage and freeze. Come on, thank you very much. Starting to worry you guys weren't going to be able to do the job there for a minute. Looks like we're well on the way to the next zone. I'm getting worried we haven't seen gargantuas, which makes me feel that they're going to throw them at us by the bucket load next wave. Well, that was a waste of time. Okay. So coming up to the last wave, our walnuts are mostly intact. There's a phrase I never thought I'd use. Be all right here. Still loads and loads of zombies coming, but oh, we're coping. That's the important thing. You're a bother. Not in the mood for dealing with you. So I won't. Right, let's see. We're coming up to the last lot. We've got 1,000 sunlight, which is going to help us deal with this easily. Looks like we're going to have to replace that walnut. Not the end of the world. That happens next level. Okay. Alright, let's get you replaced. There we go. And plenty of sunlight to deal with this final wave of zombies. And as I've got a plant pot there, I may as well use it. Oh, and second thoughts. Okay, we're just waiting now. Let's take that out. Let's put one of those in. That'll help us. Okay. Come on. Bring me some. Are we going to kill these guys? No, we probably aren't, are we? But we've got that guy there. That'll take care of our problems for us. Ah, okay. Just in time. Never mind. There we go. That cherry bomb recharged just too slowly. We've lost a mower. That's a 50 gold we've got, $50 rather, we're not going to get. But we still won. And on 5-9, I'm happy with that result. And we're left with a rather disturbing postcard, which we shall read in the next episode. So until then, I've been Simon Parsons. This has been Plants vs. Zombies. Thank you. And good night.